And now I got the field effect. Is he already dying? What? You gotta be kidding me. I don't remember, but this doesn't seem beatable. I hope that's what was supposed to happen. I'll explain in a second. Yeah, I forgot it started in the future. Listen carefully. The world is not just a single entity. Keen, this world is not the world you grew up in. 10 years ago, something happened that put your very soul teetering on the balancing scales of fate, with a 50-50 chance of life or death. This is when your future was split in twain. In your home world, you survived to live a happy and prosperous life. That is how you made it to the present point in time. However, here in this alternate world, you are in fact dead and buried. You died 10 years ago, but this world's timeline has flowed on regardless. You have no place in this world. Here, you are but a ghost brought back from the past. I do not know what happened 10 years ago, nor can I guess what triggered your entrance into this world. Perhaps in this world, you are the missing piece from a giant puzzle. And maybe, just maybe, the vacuum created by your non-existence here has drawn you across the border between the dimensions to fill the void in that puzzle.
なんじゃこれすごいな6時間でクリアか
You remember this place, guys? Remember this scene? It literally just says, go up. You'd think as a guy to be like, you have the option to go down, but there's nothing down there. It didn't even say that. Whoops, did not mean to place my archer super far away from everyone else, but my mouse decided it was time to unclick even- Yeah, that happens. There was not a boss here the first time. Hey there, Keen Reflex here, and you're about to watch some gameplay from my Chrono Cross Remaster streams. In our streams, we play a lot of JRPGs and encourage viewers to practice their English and or Japanese in chat. If you enjoy this content, I encourage you to hit the subscribe button and also to follow me on Twitch to chat or watch me live. The link is in the description below. どうも、Keen Reflex です。ここでは Twitch でライブ配信しているクロノクロスリマスター版のゲームプレイをアップしていきます。Twitch の配信でたくさんの日本の RPG をプレイしていて、見に来てくれてる視聴者の方にチャットで英語や日本語の練習してもらっています。内容が気に入られた方はチャンネル登録、そして Twitch のフォローをよろしくお願いします。Twitch では私とチャットしたり、ライブ配信を見ることができますので、動画の下のところにあるリンクをどうぞクリックしてください。
It'd be hard to put a monetary value on your skill and time. Yeah, absolutely. But I think you should think of it as an hourly job, right? Like, aside from skill, you would generally take at least around 10 bucks an hour for regular work, right? At least. I think that's a good start for your calculations.Then, like, is this something that very few people can do? Is this something that you have a lot of expertise in? Maybe charge 2,000 an hour for, sorry, 20 bucks an hour for your time. I'm thinking in yen, sorry. But yeah.Yes, like for crochet, you're supposed to calculate the cost of the materials and then give yourself an hourly wage for how long it takes to make the thing. Yeah, exactly. That's what I. So are you selling those? Yeah. I remember you selling them. Ew. Still a free fall. Not sure what that is. Red Suikian's blue. This guy will charge me 36 euros per bot, essentially. Which is cheap. But a lot when you see how many bots I have. I need to work out some monthly payment and have him come on as a full-time dude. Then get a sponsorship to pay that fee. But I can't get sponsors until I grow, and I can't really grow until I start getting YouTube content out. So do it yourself! Now, yeah, it'd be scary. Look at this guy. I guess technically, Nanake, on the Yakuza in the game, but Judgment. That's technically an RPG. Yeah. Guy's red, so we need to ruin the field. He's got the full-on red field effect, which is not good for us. It makes all of his red elements stronger. Would it be katakana? Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't see that you redeemed the Japanese question. Perfect. They do sometimes say perfecto. But it's usually as a joke. It's not. I don't think it's an actual word. If you did want to say that, you could say it like this. But the actual Japanese word is kanpeki. Let's add it to our Anki list here. Because bachiri is usually what we use in these kind of situations where it's like... Like, for example, when somebody's teaching someone, like, say, kanpeki, and then the person's like, kanpeki, and oh, bachiri, like, that's exactly right, way to go. Does it really make sense? Because that was a really bad explanation. I know the difference in the usages, but it's hard to put it in words. Maybe Erokoman can help me out if he knows. An explanation anyway. やったことないな. マジか. That makes it okay. That's a better explanation. The one-off is better used as bakuchiri. どうもどうも. 配信, yes, 配信 is stream. Or, broadcast? Yes. In this case, stream. It can be used both as a noun, or you can also use suru to make it a noun, verb. So, 今配信してます. Right? 今配信してます. I'm streaming now. Right. Yes, I am killing a boss. That's very cute of you, weaponize. Did we already steal from this person? I think we did. Yes, we did. That's good. Inukuma, if you like RPGs, especially like classic turn-based RPGs, I highly recommend this game. If not, then that's okay. I have a feeling it's not your jam. I mean, like this type of game in general. But if this type of game is the kind you like, you'll like this one. This one. This and Chrono Trigger are huge classics. They're amazing. So much fun. There's 45 characters to collect, except that you can't possibly get them all in one run of the full game. Really good storyline. really good music. Because there are times when you can't abbreviate it, and if you don't know how to use the particles right, then that's a problem. Because I think Edokoman can vouch for me, particles are not the easiest to learn. Oh, there's a treasure chest down here. Did we miss one? It's right here. I remembered it this time. But thank you for remembering that I'm bad with the acronyms. It was recently talked about, so I remembered. That... I love RPGs. I never had an SNES or PS1, though. So I don't know this style of RPG too well. Ah, okay. Well, so this this is a remake, or not a remake, a remaster on Switch. So if you have a Switch, I think it's also on PS5. I don't know why PS5. But if you have either, I definitely recommend it. Whether you stream it or not, it's a classic. It's really fun. And we're actually at a really cool part in the game. 10 minutes before the end of our stream. Shoot. I guess it's yeah, good ending. The casual combo particles usually get omitted. Yep. A lot of them. Almost all of them sometimes. There are certain ones that can never be permitted omitted. So it's kind of safer to keep them in there until you get used to it. But yeah. Right, so this was the beginning of the game, guys, except the door never opened. It went right back to the actual beginning of the game. And then we finally caught up in the timeline to where we're here, and we're wondering why this main character was standing over this other main character with a bloody knife. Here we go, right? RF4 is an RPG that added JRPG elements, so maybe that's why it feels similar. Really good story and characters. Yeah. I think that makes sense, Crafty, because like you said, you're not used to a lot of older JRPGs. And so that's probably what you're seeing, is the similarities that a lot of JRPGs have. Here we go. Finally, we've been expecting you. I have nothing personal against you, but anyone who hinders our plan must be eliminated. I'm rather sorry about that. Oh, we do have to fight him. Oh no, there might not be time for the actual... Well, I mean, we're gonna have to make time. But... Have some warming up first, and then come now, lads. I will take you on. Ah, they're gonna be hard bosses. Are we gonna have to do this next stream? Crafty's torn because she really wants me to go to sleep on time, but then she also wants to see what happens next because she's been waiting for weeks. This guy's weak against what? He's yellow, so he's weak against green. I want to beat all the Tails games eventually, so that might be my intro to older JRPGs. Nice, including the older ones. Tails are really good. It's interesting, that's one series where, at least up until recently, they keep the fighting style like the exact same in every game, which is a little bit rare. Like, Final Fantasy always changes up the fighting style. Okay. I had no green element attacks. But yeah, I love the Tales series. I especially like Symphonia and what's her name? The Summoner Ninja. Like who mixes Summoner and Ninja? That's just a cool combo, right? Okay. Should we heal first though? I think we should heal first. The birds are going crazy today. They keep scaring me, flying into the screens and stuff. As in window screens. Among Us? What are we talking? Why are we talking about Among Us? Among Us? The game? Oh, that's the name of the Pokemon. Oh, wow. Playing Vesperia currently. I love it. I don't think I've played that one. I think that one's after the one I just mentioned. I think I've heard the name. That's not the newest one, is it? I don't think that's the newest one. I forget the name of the newest one, but I don't think that's it. Got a stamina ring. That sounds cool. That sounds really cool, actually. From 08, yeah, okay. I was gonna say, I remember that name, but I don't think I played it. I haven't played them all. Arise, yeah. I was gonna say. Arise looked fun. Maybe I'll play it eventually. What? Amogus. Yeah. I don't know, that's a weird name for a Pokemon. For sure. It's pretty cool, okay. Pigeon and Viper. I think we still have one more boss, so if you could just kindly die for us, I'd appreciate it. Arise is so good. Oh, you played it. Pretty sure it's a mushroom Pokemon evolved from a fungus. Amoongus and fungus. Then Crafty would love it, yeah? Unfortunate name. Okay. Was that the warm-up battle? The time for the real battle. Ooh, wow. We're getting crazy stat ups in this area. Ha ha ha, you are a worthy opponent. But let us see how you do now. I shall give it my all.
Lynx. You traitor.
Didn't see that coming, did you? You were extremely useful in helping me make my way around these islands. I appreciate your help, General. However, I no longer have any need for you. This fort shall serve as a fine grave marker for you and your dragoons. May you rest in peace.
Damn. Forgive me, Riddell.
Riddell is hurt. His daughter, who told him that this Lynx guy can't be trusted, but he refused to believe her. The rest of the first game I streamed, I didn't know that. What originally convinced you to try, start streaming, Yoruko-man? Now let this be your final resting place as well. Come on, Lynx, you're going down. Bum, bum, bum.
So
An interesting thing about this game that you don't see in pretty much any RPGs, really, is that instead of having an element triangle, like fire is strong against grass is strong against water is strong against fire, instead of having that, there's only opposites. And so, black is opposite white, yellow is opposite green, and red is opposite blue. And that means that both of you are weak against each other. So since I have two white element people in here, and he is black element, it's basically us both trying to fill this failed effect to our color faster than the other person. And I have two against just one, so that should be easy. But yeah, it's a risk to be stronger against them, if that makes sense. Yeah, I figured as much. If you just used a white element, why would you do that? You're helping me, silly. I have two recover alls. Recover all is such a waste though, because it's... Come on. It's such a waste. I can't heal just one person with a recover all. And now it's just gonna die because I'm dumb like that. And now I got the field effect. Is he already dying? What? You gotta be kidding me. I've only just begun.
Stop. Stop trying to sneeze, I don't wanna.
It's all about having the element field advantage in this game, right? How you get power level in this game, Keen, is it like in Eden where Swords and Crew need to do moves to get their power up? And oh, you know what? I'm gonna switch to Keen. Because while I have the full field effect, I really want to use Luminaire. So like I wanna use Luminaire, which I think is level 5 or 6, so I need to hit him a few times. Is it 5? Oh, it's 5. Okay, I'm just gonna hit him the one. I'm afraid of him interrupting my combo. So since the field effect, since I've used white element 3 times in a row, the field effect is all white, and that means that all white elements are going to be powered up as well, and he's weak against it, so this should be probably maybe even kill him, although I don't want it to because I want to steal from him first. But steel is a red element, so I didn't want to break my field effect is what I was doing. So if the enemy uses an element of any kind, that also affects the field effect. So yeah, it's not... Ooh, 282. I haven't seen that big of damage yet in this game. Yep. And we killed him. I hope he wasn't holding something really good that we didn't steal. There's always a second time around. Greater Pendergrunts. Can't say it. That's good. In Eden, Surge and Crew get access to all element at any time, but they get more powerful with power level. Oh, interesting. You're more trouble than I thought. But do you really think your skills are superior to mine? Sore loser. Keen, have you ever questioned who you really are? Keen, what has been the significance of your existence up until now? On that ominous day 10 years ago, the boundary of space and time was torn, and part of me, in fact, died.
Oh.
You cannot defeat me, Keen. Erasing my existence would be the same as wiping out your own. Don't be taken in by his rubbish, Keen. This guy's full of it. Huh, we'll see about that. There are two sides to every coin. Life and death, love and hate, they're all the same. Would you say, talk some sense, will you? Do the show, Crafty. Keen, what's wrong? Lynx, what have you done to Keen? Keen, you all right? Yes, I'm fine. I'm just fine, Nikiko. That was interesting. They let me control for half a second and then. What are you doing, Lynx? That's a very good point, Weapon Ice. Now is your chance, Nikiko. Kill him. Yeah, I know. This is the end of you, Lynx. Say your prayers. So you guys know what the point of a silent protagonist is, right? It's because technically they do talk, but you, the player, are supposed to be the protagonist. And who are we as the player? Have dash and slash still, but it's dark element now. Interesting. I don't remember, but this doesn't seem beatable. I hope that's what was supposed to happen. You did it, Nikiko. Yeah. Now finish him. What's wrong? Settle it once and for all. Here, hand me your dagger. I'll finish him off. Watch this, Nikiko. I'll avenge Luca for you. Die, Lynx. Wait. What, Nikiko? He's your foe, isn't he? How do you know Luca's name? Are you talking about, Nico? Not once did I ever mention Luca's name to you, Keen. No, don't tell me you're.
Thank you.
Thank you for watching this gameplay from Chrono Cross Remaster. If you enjoyed this content, I encourage you to hit the subscribe button and also to follow me on Twitch to chat or watch me live. The link is in the description below. Chrono Cross Remaster 版のゲームプレイを見てくれてありがとうございました。内容が気に入られた方はチャンネル登録、そして Twitch のフォローをよろしくお願いします。Twitch のリンクは下のところにあるので、どうぞクリックしてください。